Hi, my name is Sampath. Today I'm going to tell LSMW Material Master Mass Upload by Recording Method. First, enter the T code LSMW. So click on continue. Enter the project, subproject and object. So after entering the project, subproject and object, click on create entry. So now click on the continue button. Now again click on the create entry. Now enter the project description. Click on continue. Now again enter the subproject description. Enter the object description. Now click on execute. So system automatically selects the first step, maintain object attribute. Now click on execute button. So every time system comes in display mode, change it to change mode. Select the batch input recording. Click on recording overview. Now click on the create recording. Enter the recording name. Enter a description. Click on continue. Enter the Metal Master Creation T code MM01. Click on continue. So now system selected industrial sector and the material type. My industrial sector is M Mechanical Engineering and material type is ROH. Now press enter key. Select the required views. I'm selecting basic data 1. Basic data 2, sales organization data 1, sales organization data 2, sales general data, foreign trade export data, sales text, purchasing, foreign trade import data, purchasing text, MRP 123, general data. So when you don't scroll down here, please use the page down button from your keyboard to select the remaining views. Select the remaining views, quality management, accounting 1, accounting 2, costing and 1 and 2. Now click on the continue button. So create the material as usual. Enter the organization structure. I'm entering my plant 1000. Entering sales organization is 1000. Sorry, storage location is 0001. Sales organization is 1000. And the distribution channel is 10. Click on continue button or press enter key from your keyboard. So as much as possible, better to use keyboard. Now enter the material on description. It's raw material I entered. Now enter the unit of measure and material group. So here weight unit taken by default. So press enter key. It goes to next be automatically. It's not required to enter any data. Press enter key. It goes to sales organization data 1 view. Enter the tax classification. I'm entering tax classification, no tax. Based on your requirement, you can enter the tax classification. Press enter key. Press again enter key. Press enter key. Now enter the item category group, NORM. Enter. Now enter the transaction group and unloading group. Press enter key. Now enter the foreign trade export. Sorry, press enter key. So click on the purchasing view here. So because of cursor, we need to click on the purchasing view. Now enter the purchasing group. I'm entering 101 purchasing group. Press enter key. It goes to next view. Page down. So this is not available. I'm entering the another purchasing group. So now click on the MRP one view. Now enter the MRP type is PD. MRP controller. We can select from MRP control from drop down list also. Now enter the lot size EX. Press enter key, it goes to MRP2 view. Now enter the planned delivery time. That is, I'm entering 90 days. Now enter the schedule margin key, 000. Press enter key. Just ignore the warning message. So LSMW cannot record any warning messages, warning or error messages. Enter the availability check 02. Press enter key, it goes to next view. Press enter key. If required, you maintain any data if required. So press enter key, quality management. So I can press enter key, it goes to accounting one view. Now enter the valuation class. My valuation class is for raw material is 3000. Just ignore the warning message. Enter accounting one, accounting two, press enter key. Press enter key. Press enter key or click on save button. So press yes, save. It is taking a bit longer time because of this is IDAS server. It is taking even bit longer time. Please wait. So while you are recording, try to use keyboard maximum. Don't use a mouse because the system records the keyboard movement, not a mouse movement. Yes, now click on the default all. Yes, now click on the save button. Save, come back. Come back. Now click on the recording. It takes automatically. Click here. It takes recorded name automatically. Now click on save button. Yes, it's saved. Now come back. So it taken the next view automatically. After finishing the first step, system automatically goes to next step. Maintain source structure. Click on execute button. Go to change mode. Now click on create a structure. Now please enter here source structure. I am entering here source structure. So after entering the source structure, please enter description. After entering the description, please press enter key from your keyboard or click on right mark. Now save the our source structure. Now click on come back. So after finishing the second step, we need to maintain source fields in source structure. To maintain source fields in source structure, click on object overview, click on table. Here we can see the all the fields. We can download to Excel sheet. Click on list, click on save and click on local file. Select spreadsheet, click on right mark. Now select the path where you want to save. Click on desktop. Enter the file name. I'm entering file name. File type is Excel format. Now click on save button. Click on generate. Click on allow. So now Excel sheet is downloaded on desktop. Just come back from the screen. So this is the downloaded Excel sheet. Now I am deleting the unwanted rows and columns. To delete unwanted rows and columns, shortcut key is Ctrl minus. I am deleting these rows also. This is also not required. I am deleting only not required data. So select these columns, Ctrl minus. Now adjust the data to Excel sheet. Click here. So now select, these are all the views. These are all the not required. We can make it constant value in fifth step. So cut it, paste it to here. Now adjust the empty space. To adjust the empty space, click on right. Click right button, select delete, select send cells up radio button, click on OK. So now the empty space removed. So now select the column, move to E column, remove the B column. Now make it only C this type. C stands for character. I'm entering the all the fields as character. Adjust to Excel sheet. So check the fields once, all the fields, which is, these are all the recorded fields. Okay, now select the only 10 fields and see the third column. So length also automatically taken. Cross check once. Now copy the data. Please copy only 10 fields and don't copy much more. Now maintain the source fields. Click on execute. First observe for every screen, please observe that title bar. So it is comes in display mode. So we need to change the display mode to change mode by clicking on the change button. Now keep cursor on the source structure. Click on table maintenance. So here enter maintain the all the fields. We copied the data from Excel, paste it here. See here I copied the all the data field name, type, length and description. Field description system takes automatically, but it is better to maintain ourselves. Now click on save button. So just come back. See here I maintained all the fields. Click again save. Save and come back. Maintain structure relations. Execute. Go to change mode. Just see here, system automatically maintains the source structure and what we recorded in the first step. That relations system automatically maintains. Now click on save and come back. Now we are mapping the fields. Click on execute. Go to change mode. Just observe here what we recorded. Those all fields are coming here. See. Okay. Now go to extra. Click on auto field mapping. We are doing auto field mapping. We can also do manually also. These are all the system default settings. Now just click on the continue button. See, our auto field mapping is started. Now click on accept proposal. Yes, click just cross check field by field, target field and source field, everything is matching. That is the reason I'm continuing. We need to continue it until unless it finish. Continue. Yes, now it's finished. Click on continue button. So our fields mapping, auto field mapping is done. So cross check once every field maintained or not. It is mapping the fields between what we recorded in the first step and what we maintained in the source structure fields in third step. So everything is fine. It looks everything is fine. Now click on save button. So not now. We need to maintain the material master views. Still we are not maintain the material master views. These are all the checkboxes are material master views. Just keep cursor on the checkbox, click on rules, select constant, click on continue. Here press F4 key, select yes, this is capital X. Now click on continue. So repeat the same step to all checkboxes. Click on rules, select constant, enter capital X, continue. Repeat the same steps until unless to finish the all views or checkboxes. Scroll, keep cursor, rules, constant, continue, capital X, click on continue, scroll down, finish the remaining ones, rules, constant, capital X. Continue, capital X, so by using the same method we can, if we want to maintain any other constant value, so we can maintain by using this rule and constant. We can enter the constant value for fields also. At present we are maintaining the views as constant value. Why? Because if we not maintain the views as constant value, in the Excel sheet also we need to add these check boxes. Again, Excel sheet length will increase. Enter only 3 remaining now. Rules, constant, capital X. Continue. Keep cursor on checkbox. Only 2 remaining now. Continue, capital X. Yes, last one. Click on rules, constant, capital X. Continue. Yes, now we done. Just cross check once. Click on save and come back. Now we need to prepare upload template. See, these are all this is the Excel sheet which we downloaded from recording one. Just select all fields, copy it, open one more Excel sheet, right click, select transpose, now it's perfectly copied to Excel, copied to another Excel sheet, adjust the sheet. Now we need to enter the data. Now we need to maintain the Excel sheet. To maintain Excel sheet, it's better to take what we recorded in the first step. Select first step, click on execute, click on recording overview, keep cursor on the recording, click on display. Here, see here, now what we recorded in the first step, those all values we can see here. By seeing this one, we can easily maintain the Excel sheet. We can prepare very easily uploading template. I recommend you to please use this option. Why? Because it avoids the unnecessary confusion. So to enter the all data in Excel, that is very important. I entered all the data in Excel sheet. I'm cross checking the any data is wrong. If any data is wrong, our LSNW won't success. See, this is the storage location. I entered in text format because of this is 0001. Default Excel won't take 0001. It takes as only one. So click on the format, select the text. I converted it as text. To prepare this sheet, so little bit Excel knowledge also required. So this is also entered in text format. So I'm checking the each and every fields. If any field same for all the materials, we can make that field has constant value. So how we did the material master views as constant value? In the fifth step, we can maintain fields as constant value. If we maintain the fields as constant value, no need to enter, no need to mention that field in Excel sheet. And also the same field, no need to maintain in the third step also. See how the views we are not entered in the third step. Like that we need to maintain. In case it is not repeated value, we need to maintain that field, that is compulsory. And mandatory fields also we should maintain in Excel sheet. If we miss the mandatory fields, our LSMW won't success. So I'm checking the each and every field, so everything is fine. So it is eligible to upload. See, we can't directly upload this Excel sheet. We need to convert this Excel sheet to Notepad. Click on File button. Select Save As. Select here Text Delimited Format. So it makes the values as tab separated values. So now select the path where you want to save this file. I'm saving this file in my desktop. Select desktop. So now click on save button. It's saved as Notepad. Now come back from this Excel sheet, click on the close button. See, this sixth step is not necessary. We can skip the sixth step. select specify file, click on execute, go to change mode, click keep cursor on the legacy data, click on add entry. So here we need to upload the notepad. So select our notepad is here, LSMW, upload material master, that is our notepad. So click on open, enter the description, and note our notepad is consists header line also. So now select tabulator, all values are tab separated. Our notepad consists header, that is the reason I am skipping the first line by selecting this checkbox. Now click on continue. Now save the data. Okay, we saved. Come back, assign file, go to change mode, so automatically assigns file, click on save button, come back, read data, execute. It reads the number of lines. It is taking a bit longer time to read the data. Please wait. Yes, now execute. Click on allow. We have only one row. First row is skipping actually. So come back. Display read data. Click on continue. So we can cross check the by double clicking on this line, our data exactly flowing or not. This is the structure data. So each and every fields we can check. So it looks fine. Scroll down. So anything is wrong, we can correct it in the Excel sheet, and we can convert it into notepad, and again we need to upload this one, converted notepad. Okay, it looks everything is fine. Shen class, yes, everything is fine. Okay, now come back, convert the data, execute, just execute, it converts to SAP format. Come back, now display converted data, execute, continue. Here also we can cross check. See, our views are coming here. So every data is fine, looks fine. I'm cross checking once more. Plan, storage, location, sales organization, distribution channel, description, unit of measure, everything looks fine. Yes, fine, everything is fine. Now come back, create batch input session, execute, data system takes automatically, or batch one entry is created. Now we are in last step, just click on execute, select row, click on process, in the first test we are selecting process in foreground. Yes, we selecting the process in foreground. It automatically selected. Now click on the process. So we can see how our data is converting to SAP data from legacy data, means from that notepad to Excel sheet. Click on process. It takes bit time to execute. Please wait for until unless it execute. It is taking bit longer time. Data is started processing. Just drag right side to the small window. See, it is red font means it is taking data from our notepad. So click on press enter key. So continue. By clicking on this red mark also we can continue, or we can press enter key from our keyboard. Continue. So data is copying successfully. It looks everything is fine, but until unless to finish this one we can't tell if it any data is wrong. System shows the error message, so we need to correct in that data and we can continue. So click on continue. Data is copying successfully. Sales just in sales views also tax classification is copying successfully. Okay, data is coming fine. It looks very everything is fine. Continue. Just press enter key. Continue. If you found any warning messages or information messages, just click enter key. System continues automatically. So just click enter key. Continue. Continue. Enter. So now our SMW is successful. It is saving the material. It is taking bit longer time to save. Please wait. Now click on session overview. We can't see the result in the LSMW screen. So if you want to see the created material, just go to SA16N, enter, go to Mara table, enter the created by data in SE16N table is MARA. So we can check the what are all the materials is created with this username with the date. Click on execute. So it will open the data. It is taking bit longer time to open the data. So because of this is IDES server, it is taking bit longer time. Yes, now data is opened. So now in the second test, we are testing with multiple values. I am copying the same data to below cells. Approximately, I am selecting some rows. I am selecting 27 rows. Total 27 values except header. Just change the material description 1, 2, 3 like that for easy identification purpose. Double click here. Yeah, it is automatically converted. Now convert this Excel sheet to a notepad format. Click on save as, go to file, click on save as, select text delimited, select the path. I am selecting on desktop. Yeah, I'm saving the notepad on my desktop. It will replace the previous notepad. Click on yes. Yes, it's converted. Now close the Excel sheet. Repeat the same steps what we did earlier. Go to change mode, keep cursor on the old file, delete it, save it. Again, keep cursor on legacy data, click on add entry, select the notepad. Yes, click on open, enter on description, select tabulator radio button and skip the first line by selecting the checkbox. Click on continue. Now save it, come back, just execute, system takes automatically, save it, come back, read data, execute. So total we are uploading 27 entries. Come back, display data. Continue. So we can cross check it. Now convert data, execute 27 entries, come back, display converted data, continue. Now create the batch input session, execute, So it's successfully created batch input session. Execute, select that row, click on process, select display errors only, click on process. So if it is successfully did means system don't show the any result. If you want to see the uploaded data, we can see in MM60 or in MARA table. In MARA table, I already shown by entering the today date and created by username. We can see the all created material masters. Now we are uploading the 27 materials. It seems there is no error. If it is any error, system exactly stops in that case. So now click on the session overview. Our LSMW is success. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and click on bell icon to get new updates.